everybody, this is Ishak, and welcome to the Hiubang Show.
Hi, I'm Aya, and welcome to the Hiubang Show.
And we have a special guest star today. We got Dean.
Woo!
Why he is here? Because we are going to be reacting to, this is a kids. This is the amazing Children of Northeast India playlist by OK Northeast Facebook. This is anak Khamrang from Manipur and hold on a second, and who else?
Okay, and
5-year-old Lilly M from Texas, Lily US. They're gonna be performing The Sweet Child of Mine, of course, as you know, this is by Guns N' Roses. I'm gonna read the caption for a little bit. Can you believe it? Anna is playing the lead guitar. Listen to her solo, rhythm guitar, bass, and drums. She's just 9 years old when she recorded this. Lily has power in her voice too. She's just, 5 years old. This is the most adorable but very powerful performance by the duo, and all of us at OK Northeast are listening to it non-stop. The audio and video recording at Anna's father, Ben-Hur Khamrang Studio in Texas. Anna Khamrang now stay with her family in Texas, US. Oh, Texas, how I miss the US. So, you know Sweet Child of Mine, right?
Yeah. I know the very iconic song.
This is a particularly quite a hard song to perform, if I'm not mistaken. Mm-hmm. Especially the guitar part is very, very iconic.
Mm-hmm.
Right, we're gonna check out this video right now. As always, guys, if this is your first time,
Don't forget to like this video, share this video, and hit the subscribe button.
All right, then. Without any further ado, we're gonna check out the video right now. This is the part.
Thank you.
She's all mine. Oh, this is the part.
Oh, Lilly show her power. Play the guitar.
Do you think, yeah?
Okay, wow, what a performance, yeah, from a very, very young girl. Yes, yeah, as we can see, Anna, the vocalist is Anna, right?
Mm-hmm,
yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, Anna is showing her talent in singing, even though the pronunciation is not quite clear yet.
Dude, I mean, the potential is all there.
We can grow better, yeah.
Yeah, the potential is all there, I think.
Instrumentalist Lilly, yeah.
Yeah.
I think, yeah. Even though the guitar is, I think the hardest part, but I see that she enjoy herself in playing drum. I think she enjoy herself in playing drum.
I know, not only that. Impressed. Like, to be honest, to not many children her age can play guitar, bass, and drum
like that.
At the same time, I don't think there's a lot of. I think he's very, very talented, and of course, just want to say that was a very, it was a very entertaining performance. Even Dean like it. Dean keep on banging the table during watching, right, Dean?
Dean wants to be the drummer also.
Dean say, "I want to drum also. I want to play the drum one day, okay? When we move to our home, okay?" Anyway, guys, that was a very entertaining video. Definitely, would like to watch it one more time just to make sure if it is. Because the girls are so cute. The girls are so cute, right?
Especially Anna.
Anna is so cute. You see the teeth there, I think she apa baby toothnya baru hilang di depan.
Iya, the right? Teeth ya, apa?
Baby toothnya.
Baby tooth, yeah.
Anyway, guys, we'll see you guys again. Thank you for watching.
Thank you for watching, and see ya.
Bye-bye.